You may be familiar with the slogan from Patek Philippe that you never actually own a Patek Philippe. You merely look after it for the next generation. But what happens when a Patek with an 18-karat gold mesh band is passed on to someone with a different wrist size? Watches with 18-karat gold mesh bands and woven bracelets are extremely difficult to resize because they have no removable links or sections. This particular Patek Philippe perpetual calendar, reference 3945, was passed on from the original owner, who had rather small wrists. Because of this, he had previously had the band cut and customized to fit his small wrist size. To prepare this watch for its new owner, the restoration team here at Gray & Sons Jewelers wanted to make an extension to the bracelet that would not only comfortably fit the new owner, but that would also be a seamless continuation of the woven 18-karat gold, using the exact specs that Patek Philippe originally used in Switzerland when fabricating the bracelet. We began by taking precise measurements of the existing band and mapping out what was needed to extend the band to the desired length. Next, we prepared the materials, making sure that the color, shape, and width of the 18-karat gold wire would be a perfect match. Then, using customized tools made specifically for this job, we began to weave in the new 18-karat gold. Great care was taken every step of the way to ensure that the look and flexibility of the bracelet extension matched the rest of the bracelet.
This is my pride and my legacy. My work lives on this Patek Philippe for many years and generations to come.
The end result is one of Patek Philippe's finest watches that can now be enjoyed by the next generation.